and the Lord gave me, hallelujah, stay on the wall.
Yeah.
Hear what I'm saying? No matter what,
yes,
get that spirit high. Look,
yes,
stay there on the wall. Hey, yes, hey, you're my shot. Amen. You know, a lot of people come off the wall for time. Yes. Amen.
Yes.
God is building some things, and you got to stay there. Amen.
Yes.
Hallelujah. I thank God for the wall today.
Yes.
If Jesus had came off the cross, I wouldn't be standing here today. Come on, y'all.
Yes.
To the stability to stay on the wall. Amen.
Yes.
We got to realize that it's on the inside of us. Amen. Because
yes,
when he created you very good.
Amen.
There's no defect in us.
Amen.
Ain't no defect in you.
Amen.
If you just got trapped up with the world, the world told you you had it.
Amen.
We took in a lie instead of the truth.
Amen.
There's no defect in you.
Amen.
He said, well, I made you with very good.
Amen.
You good.
Yes.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
You just got to get that worldly stuff out
amen
the way. That's all.
Amen.
I thank God today. Amen.
Amen.
How God is so blessed to know his people. Amen.
Amen.
Just you obey him, you'll be a whole lot better. Amen.
Amen.
And I'm going to show you in the scripture, amen, how God truly feel about you. If you follow what he said, y'all just don't know where he's been to put you.
Yes.
Amen.
Come on now.
Yes,
hallelujah. I want you to turn to Luke 12. I'm going to show you what I'm going to back into what y'all think. I think about, hallelujah, man, how we value ourselves on what people say or think about us.
Amen.
Amen. But it ain't about them. It's about you and God. Amen. Luke 12, I'm going to show you something. In 37, verse 37, 38, how God look at us. Amen. My God, my God. Ooh, I'm so glad to be who I am in the
Lord.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Verse 37. This is what we're standing on today, so y'all know what y'all are all about.
Amen.
Amen. He said, blessed are those that serve the servant. Blessed are those servants. Blessed those servants. First thing, y'all servants.
Amen.
Whom the Lord, when he comes, shall find watching. So you are what? A watchman.
Thank you.
You're a servant,
amen,
and you're a watchman.
Yes.
Bailing, and this is what he's telling me. Bailing, I say unto you that he shall girdle himself. God gonna girdle himself.
Amen.
And make them to sit down to meat.
Okay.
And will come forth and serve them. See, you a servant to him, then he's going to turn around and serve you.
Thank you.
When you get where he at in the kingdom of God, he said, I'm going to serve you.
Amen.
Amen.
Just like you serve him, he's going to serve you the same way.
Yes,
you do him, he'll do you.
All right. Say that.
Amen.
Verse 38. And if he shall come in the second watch, or come in the third watch and find them so. Blessed are those servants. If you stay on the wall, don't come out the wall. Watch it. Blessed are those servants. Come on.
Amen.
Come on, Lord.
Come on, get that.
Thank you.
If you stay on the wall, blessed are those servants.
Yes.
Just stay there.
Yes.
He said, ain't nothing wrong with how you what folks think about you.
Hallelujah.
You just
yes
stay there.
Amen.
And then I'm going to bless
amen
you.
Amen.
Come on, y'all.
Hallelujah.
Thank you,
Jesus.
Father, we thank you. For the mindset you're telling us to stay on the wall.
Amen.
That you gonna bless us.
Amen.
You, oh God, that we still are watching and praying and seeking your faith and standing in your perfect will. God, you said you gonna bless us.
Yes.
And we thank you for the blessings of the Lord make us rich, and he had no sorrow. And I thank you, Lord God, for a mind to stay on the wall. Let, oh my God, Nehemiah stayed on the wall. And Father, I thank you for Nehemiah's spirit this morning, that your people will stay on the wall. Because many are coming off the wall and falling by the wayside. But God, this morning, keep us on the wall.
Amen.
Keep us focused on you.
Yes.
That we be able to stand. Because you said no weapon formed against us shall prosper. And I thank you today, God, for what you got in store for us today. God, we're not looking ahead. We're not looking behind. But we're going to stand still and know that you are God.
Yes.
And we thank you this morning for you being God. And God, we're not going to change. And I thank you for a watchful spirit this morning. That I know the good and the evil, the bad and the good. In the name of Jesus. And God, we're going to be careful not to give you the praise and give you the glory. In Jesus' name, amen, amen, amen. He kept the sword in one hand, he kept hammering with the other one.
Amen.
And that's what you got to do, keep the word in your hand and keep hammering with the other.
Yes.
Thank God.
Yes.
Oh God, thank God this morning.
Amen.
I feel good, child.
Amen.
I feel real good.
Hallelujah.
My season, child, I'm in a new season.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Yes,
I'm going to stay there.
Hallelujah.
Yes. I don't care how many here, I'm going to
stay on the wall.
Hallelujah. Amen. I think about you can lead a horse to the water, but you definitely can't make him drink.
Amen.
You got to want to drink it. You got to want this. Amen. I thank God I put it out there, but you got to come and eat it.
Amen.
That's what Jesus said. You stay where you at. Put it out there. Hallelujah.
Amen.
If they want it, they'll come and get it. Amen.
Amen.
I thank God for my womb this morning.
Amen.
The Lord is.
Yes.
My God.
Hallelujah.
Now we go, hallelujah. We're going to give our little hug, our little praise, and our little giving the strength to each other. Amen. Because I ain't seen y'all to Tuesday. Some of y'all ain't seen the sun. Amen.
Amen.
But sometimes I need a little love.
Amen.
I need a little hug. I need a little embrace.